Hello there, everyone. Welcome to another round of Darkest Dungeons to get them to the attempt number two. We are here with our party of Fairfax, Burners, Raleigh, and Woody. And together they are going to be on an unstable fish. Oh, and just as. And we also have Dark Khan. Yeah. And so I decided to, instead of giving them any upgrade them. Lost, so now we have Ricardo and Eagle. Say hi to the lot of cats. So yeah, that's that. I guess before I go, I should probably do some terrible stuff because, oh boy, are people diseased. So, what should we. Ophelia. Probably not the best. Should probably give him you believe me, okay?
I could not store such a prodigious amount of offal, nor could I rid myself of it easily, possessed as it was by unnameable things from outer spheres. When excavations beneath the manor broke through into an ancient network of aqueducts and tunnels, I knew I had found a solution to the problem of disposal.
Okay.
The thing is more terrible than I can describe. An incoherent jumble of organ, sinew, and bone.
It's up.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Grievous injury. Palpable fear.
Nice.
formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. And baubles paid for in blood.
As I collect,
huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Destroyed. A decisive pummeling. Gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Squirming, contorting, and ever expanding, this horror must be unmade. Dated. first strike. Devastating blow. Quakes. Its destruction is a small consolation, given the implications of its terrible existence. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Get rid of one of the things, so let's go ahead and see if we have packs can get rid of the other.
Decimated. A dizzying blow to body and brain. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
Oh, wild.
All the decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that final crowning thing. I could not look, nor could I look away.
Well, I hope you are enjoying today's sort of
wait, get the camera. Okay.
I hope you all enjoyed today's episode of Dr. Stygian's Again of Putting a Double Number. If you did, make sure to like my channel as well as comment down below. Hit that subscribe button to see you guys and the other side of this channel alive.